Okay, we'll do a quick video. Unfortunately, I've got a very scared dog who has been pretty much plastered along the fence line today. We saw this dog in BD ward at eval and recognized by the behavior that's probably not going to make it to adoptions. This dog is 164-3355, 2-year-old female, has had babies, did not come in with babies, came in as a stray on the 24th. And was technically due out today, so she will likely be on tomorrow's youth list. No heartworm status known yet. I had to carry her out for most of the way. Did not want to walk much on a leash. She's just scared, but no aggression. I have picked her up multiple times. You can pet her, you can walk right up and start touching her. She will not bite, will not show an ounce of aggression. She got underneath that bench right there. I had to leash her up and pull her from down there and grab her. Put her in my lap, no aggression. She had plenty of opportunity. Here's a little cream cheese that was on today's youth list that is being fostered right now by Sharon. And you can see they're together and no issues. That's a male, that's a female. They're just terrified. So both of them are scared dogs, but you can see no issues being in each other's space, which is very, very good. Don't know the heartworm status of this dog right here. It hasn't been worked up yet for heartworm. But I can tell you, just by the way she was cowered in the back of her kennel, there is no way they're gonna recommend that she go to adoptions. So, I mean, anybody can touch her. She's just a sweet little girl. All right, very good. We'll send the play out.